everything seems to be working. Not dropping any frames. It really appears to be good. So, and the bot is working. So, hello and welcome back to Persona 3 Portable with the bot here, Taku. Okay, so we are 18 days away from the next full moon, although that really doesn't matter because we defeated all of the shadows and found out that what we were doing was a complete and utter lie. Okay. Yeah, every child is... Right, so... Yeah, because we now have... Mitsuru back. Right. So I believe we still need to go on to actually get up as far as possible in Tartarus before the trip. Right, so we should be able to take the full force. So that's Karamaru, Yukari, and Mitsuru. Up to 171. Three shadows in the middle. Okay. If you die. Make all foes panic. Medium fire damage all foes. Oh right, Zeodine. Midiorama, please and thank you. Okay, so lovely, XCOM levels of BS. Right. I think we can. Hang on! Mitsuru's in great condition, so which means he's gonna have higher chance of crits. Midiorama?
Shoot.
Okay. We've got problems. Let's throw down a magic mirror. Score! Although it, right. Alright, we only have Diorama on. Okay, beads, stuff soul. Let's throw out magic mirror again. Okay. Yes, I think what we're gonna have to do is tag in the fight. I think we have Agalao. So single medium damage. Okay, we do have something for that. Oh, we only have one Dekunda. There we go. Right, so I think we're just gonna smack these down one at a time. Right. Diorama. Right. Medium ice damage. I'm not gonna risk it. Agilal. Okay, so we must have a take out this one. Okay. Kill. Hang on. Right. And now we're on the offensive. Already in effect. Sorry, couldn't restack it. Oh, we have Agidyne! I forgot we already had the most powerful fire ability on. Yep. Dead. Three dense rocks. Willem is now at level 47. Oh, that's right, because we have strength against lightning. And one precious egg. Time to talk about our Lord and Savior, Okay, so they absorb lightning. But they're weak to fire! Do we have that persona? Okay. Alright, so we're still a few. Oh. Crap box, this rage. And that's the teleport. Knows that's some XCOM levels of bullshit there. Oh, how cute. He's trying to bedoon Koromaru. Crying tonight?
Hey!
Nice try. There we go. Trying tonight. You'll do. You'll do. There we go. Level 55. And a disrage. Hang on, wasn't it fire?
No.
Yeah. Oh, weak to light. Well. Yep, it's time to there we go, one down. Oh. Yeah, those homunculus are definitely proving their worth. Okay, and Cerberus is at 55. All right, to the exit. There we go. I can't remember. Ah, there we go. Alright. There we go, 1-5. Okay. Oh. Oh, lovely. Okay, so they absorb fire. I'm guessing they're going to be weak to ice then. You, thank you very much. 3216. That's a level up for Mitsuru. And one for Juno. And we got money. Sorry, but we still have more than one to deal with, and I'm not waiting for Konomaru to come around on the I'm gonna leave those as is. That's the way out. That is No, sorry, Koromaru. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, it is weak to fire. Blank card. Yeah, we're gonna need to, I'm not gonna look at those cards. Right. Take this one down. Hit the crap box. Alright, what XCOM levels of bullshit was that? Coin. and in the box. Guys, we just had to back the crap out of. Okay, and yep. Shocking nobody except that lot. One day, thank you very much. Nice, nothing there, so we will just head back to the exit point. Frying tonight. And another level up for Lilith. And she fails on the second. Yep, and once again. Go. Now, what we have on better than a kick in the teeth. Now that's another level up for Yukari. Hello. Card rank 8. coin rank 8, I should say. Yeah, that thing disappeared. Hello. Yeah, we're just gonna go for the whole hog. Coin again. I mean, how much money do we have? Okay. There we go. And two for two. And coin 7. And rare chest, a homunculus. There we go, one more to kill. And Mitsuru coming out again with the crystal. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid that. Even though I was already back at the staircase. I knew we might be closer than I thought. Oh, lovely. Hang on, what these? Yes! Powerful enemy! Dead in one attack. Ow. Hang on, we have... And what's in the box? Kaiser armor. Oh. well. Get all of them. Okay. Experience. Don't need money, we got over 1,000,000 yen. And that's level 56. And Cerberus up to 56. I think I have to... Oh yeah, so his single target as and she now has a... And that's her last ability. Well, at least until... Hang on. Gigantic armor. Okay, what I can actually do is... equip these two with Kukai's vestment. Right, let's actually have a look. Yeah, she's low on endurance, so I'd need to actually get some stuff that'll boost endurance, but I mean... Bufudine plus ice boost equals pain. Go for the health. Or nothing. Oh, we got the one more. Yeah, we don't have to worry about that. One more. And here we go. Zuri with the crystal. No, wasn't it? Fire needs a week to... There we go. Just gonna hope for Mitsuru to hit the critical. Let's get 1-5. And this is what we call pain. Yeah, I think we're just gonna have to go all out on... Well, this should kill off the biggest problem.
Yeah.
Killer cleats. Oh, that's right. You don't actually have... Oh, that was good. Alright. Bang. Sorry, but we got three to go. But two more that need to be knocked down. And one's rank 7. Okay, now we go back to the dorm. There is no school today. Smack off, Ryoji. Automataru. 8 mega protein. Yeah, I mean, we got more money than sense. What I actually want to do before we head down to Naganaki Shrine. Ready for anything! right, I guess. Yeah, because I mean, she actually told us this. Right, I believe we need to head up to Polonia. I never felt like Stock up on as many homunculus as I can. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get some of these. Unpredictable effect. Best Friends combines all cadre skills on one ally. Deals heavy electric damage which shocks all foes. Vulnerable for one turn, one ally, but heavy slashing damage to all foes. Shadowhound. Heavy strike damage. Knocks down all foes. Plus to cadre. Medium odds. Trickster inflicts random ailments on all foes. Invulnerable for one turn. Party. Deals massive fire damage to all foes. Deals severe almighty damage to all foes. Okay, I'm actually going to, any new weapons? New things in weapons. Victory stick. Thank you very much. Right, Yukari. Yep. Mitsuru. Swordbreaker! Hang on. That's 2-2-4. Oh, he has the Ravenclaw. Which is actually better than this. Right. Armor. Right, so we actually have Kaiser's armor already on. Right, so yeah, she already has Kukai's vestment. We're gonna have to I never felt like Yeah, I'm gonna keep those homunculi. Right, I think we actually managed to... Yeah, we actually got everything required for Mitsuru. Yeah, titanium dog suit. The Naganaki Shrine, and rank 8.
Huh? Okay.
Right, let's save this up. Right, I'm gonna get everyone through. Let's see how quickly we can actually burn through.
Yes, iku yo.
Right. Okay, so they have... Okay, so... Fire and... What I'm gonna do is have Yukari, when there's no damage needed, right, I believe, yeah. I'm just gonna do... Thank you. Paradine. I might just focus them down one at a time, since it should also have Butadine. Yeah. Diorama, let's get my health back. And this should be it for... Yeah, okay, so they're blocking physical. Right, next target. Everything cycles. Right, are we? The diorama. Cycling back to Koromaru. Yep, and one down with this bit. Lovely. Right. There we go. Actually get more healing done. Oh. 33 damage. Oh, we get free attack mirrors. And what's in the crap box? A balm of life. Okay, so... fire? I'm getting wind. Yeah, can't dodge it a third time. Oh, good. We have experience. Let's just not waste any SP. Oh! There we go. Okay, blocking lightning. Oh, that's right, they... Oh, it's lightning it's blocking. Try this again. Yeah, there you are, you sneaky Russian. And what's in the crap box? A Patra gem. Hello!
Tekinitai, kyoteki desu ga, inoga sensei dekisou desu.
There we go. There we go, level 57. Just hope for the crystal. Wait, why did it double? Okay, so... Yeah, Mitsuru needs an SP boost! Oh, pierce attack. Oh, a level 6 is a Mudo boost. Probably meaning increased chances for Mudo to No. Not with everyone at stupid low SP levels. Down. Well, we are going to need more money now since we, might as well build up our cash reserves. No, I haven't actually ever called on Oracle. Right, I think we need to go to Tactics. Fuka, been a little while, but I'm still battling, moving fast while you just an Oracle.
Yeah.
Okay, so we can, I think we can only use it once per floor. Right. Ruler of the Hell Knights. Get that up and down. Right. Yeah, blocks wind. Oh, that's right, fierce attack. Is up to level 50. Alright. Oh, that's right. I need to, here they are. Alright, let's see how that works. I think we're getting some more bang for our buck. They block it. They block ice. Oh, they're weak to I'm gonna have to dish charm. Oh, that's right. Stop trying to hook your boot in, Mitsuru. And we now have Garudai. Wow. So he literally, he literally took the hit. Okay. And it's time for the ritual again. It's not worth that. 190th floor. Grab a disc ray. Or at least getting some decent experience numbers. Oh my gosh! Yeah.
Direct.
Okay, and and another level up. What's in the crap box? Rancid gravy. Gee, thanks. Gonna help much. Yeah, let's just get that got rid of. What? Let's keep it down. There we go. Yes, for remember, these things are weak against pierce attacks. Hello. We have time to talk about our Lord and Savior, Pain. We literally had to cheese our way all the way up to floor 190. I'm sorry, but ain't nobody got time for you! Needs to straighten some stuff out. The box in the room. Gotcha. Okay, so we have... Okay, so with 7 priestess, 7 volleyballs, so... We've actually managed to get a few levels up.
京都か。ありがちだよな。あれ、気に入らない？僕は若い時代の思い出にふさわしい、とても綺麗な場所だと思うよ。そんなもんかね。なんかお前、時たま急に縮むさいよな。そう？
ちゃんと来てる。着いた。おお、立派なとこじゃん。この辺結構お高いからね。あれ？
あそこ傘が差してあるよ。そうか、風情の演出ね。そういうわけだから、この後一緒にどこか回らない？どんなわけだっての。もうリーダー気をつけてよ。この人女の子と見たら見境ないんだから。<笑>せっかく可愛い名前が、それに
あなたはダメであります。
ああ、もう。そういや、領事は前の学校じゃ修学旅行ってどこ行く予定だ？京都はベタだから。
ん？旅行って。
覚えてないわけ？
そう？
ん？
これが噂に聞く露天風呂というものですか？
あ、違うよアイニス、こんな丸見えのお風呂なんてないから。もう嘘教えちゃダメ。
ほら、おしゃべりはあと。はい、じゃあ女子から先に部屋に上がってちょうだい。
だとさ。
じゃあまた後でね、行こう。
行こうぜ
お、それでは私はここで。
いろいろ違うから。純平は男部屋、涼二君も男部屋、アイギスは女部屋。私たちと一緒に行くの。
チェ
ーチェー
okay. Oh. Yeah, so... even though it's not really necessary. Yeah, so I don't know why you're here. So we actually have Yeah, and they haven't even done anything with these. They're just the standard, images from, they're just the standard data from the PlayStation Portable version that have just been badly upscaled.
もう戻らないと夜の点呼に間に合いませんよ。それにこの辺から四条くらいまではカップルと酔っ払いで込み出しますよ。
どうしてそこまで私に構う。君と私は戦いによって引き合わされた。そして目的も倒すべき敵も全てが消えた。私に執着する理由などもうないだろう。
そういう言い方はないと思いますけど。
答えは出たんだ。これ以上何のために戦えばいい。信じていたものは全て嘘で。
そして何ですか。守りたい人も守れなかったとか言いたいわけですか。グループの罪滅ぼしなんてそんなの嘘。どうせ本当は初めからお父様を守るためだけだったんでしょ。
ああそうさ。だが見たろ、とんだ茶番だ。いくつきの一番近くにいたというのに丸め込まれて何もできなかった。お父様は霧城の責任のすべてをたった一人で抱えていたんだ。あの事故以来お父様はまるで死に場所を探しているような顔をしていた。生きる資格がないとでも言いたげなあの顔を二度とさせないための戦いだった。全てが無駄だった。私などいなくてもよかったんだ。そうだろ。
ごめんなさい。でも無駄かどうかはこれからでしょ。私前にこの辺に住んでたことあるんです。父さんが死んでから母さんいつも知らない男と一緒にいたんです。それが嫌でいつもこの辺の川べりに一人で来てました。だから私せめて父さんを信じてないと普通でいられなかった。
君の父はそそのかされただけだ。
お父さん危ない研究に加わってたけど最後は食い止めようってしてくれた。シャドウを放っておくと危ないぞって体を張って食い止めようって。だから私戦うことにしたんです。私影時間をなくすために戦いたい。お父さんの意志を継ぎたいから。
意志を継ぐ。
それが私に、うん、私たちにできることでしょう。ミツル先輩。
竹葉、そうだったな。まだ何も終わってないな。なら見届けてもらおうじゃないか。天井のお父様と、そして君にもだ。
先輩。
ゆかり、来てくれるか。一緒に。
はい。じゃあ帰って露天風呂ってことで。
風呂？
まだ見てないんですか？あそこの露天風呂すごいんですよ。これからは裸の付き合いということで何でも相談してくださいね。
Alright, so I think what I'm gonna do is
どうも恥ずかしいな。
end this after the
こっちだって恥ずかしいんだから。
after this trip bit has concluded
もう行きますよ、門限過ぎてるし。
Yeah, because I think the only one who has is as their
お父様ご心配には及びません。私は一人ではないのです。そしてもう振り返ることもしません。ご覧になっていてください。
They're all fans of Akira. Yep. You're still down here. A teacher got in the girls' rooms last night too. I won't be surprised if she was. If Miss Dory catches me, who knows what she'll make me do. Maybe she'll let me go if I can. Yeah, I already did this one. Dude, it was all over my face when I woke up this morning. In all basic! This is pathetic. Okay. Okay, that room is empty. Oh yeah. Thank you everyone for seeing me without my makeup! Oh yeah, these two are still here. And who's down here? Just Stupe. What are you plotting? I think we just have to go upstairs and speak to oh. Oh, you have to do the old
これが露天でありますか?
私には聞かない効能ばかりです。誰?誰かいるの?どうした?ゆかり。何かいたか?さっき音が聞こえませんでした?音?何か聞こえた?なんか聞こえたよね、やっぱ。お化けかもしん… さっき返事の?やっぱ勘違い。
ふうか?そっか。なんだかここのお湯…
山岸の能力もさすがに裸では震えないらしいな。
あ、当たり…
はっきり言って驚きであります。 具体的に言うと、
ああ、分かったから、アイギス。もう
アイスであります。
みんな、京都駅に集合の時間遅れたりされる。
じゃあ行こうか、純平君たち。おはよう。
ああ、
敬語？
真田先輩も涼二君も。
いや、昨日お風呂に浸かりすぎちゃってね。
バカ、お前。
あ、のぼせちゃったの？
まあそうだね。あんなにすごいと。
ルセッツの。
変なの。ま、いいけどさ。
いや。
ほら、行こう。
Okay. So, let's save it up. And that is going to be it for today. And there we go, we got the remote play session disconnected. Right. So that is going to be it for today. The next scheduled stream isn't going to be until the new year. Well, probably about the 2nd of January. Tuesday, as usual, we'll be going back to Final Fantasy 14 and our usual routine of loot farming, loot tome farming, and well, whatever else, because Heaven's Turn is starting at the beginning of 2024, so that will be another quest that I have to get done. Hang on. So I will catch you in the new year.